Here's one of my favorite little table saw tricks. I want to cut this piece to the exact same length as this piece. So what I do is I put this on the table saw sled, then I put the other piece in front of it, and then I push that up so it touches the blade, and then I get the these two flush with each other, which is really easy to feel just from putting your fingers on there, that they're exactly lined up. And now I can just cut that.